If you're a four eyes like me, you may have heard that wearing eyeglasses will ruin your eyesight. Over time, the thinking goes, the eye muscles that stretch the lens in your eyes aren't worked out as much, so they get weaker, and you keep needing stronger and stronger prescriptions to see clearly. The idea that glasses hurt your vision is a super myth, because that is not how glasses work. Most vision problems occur because the eyeball is either too long or too short, causing the cornea and lens to bend or refract the light either too far in front or behind the retina, giving you blurry vision. If your eyeball is too long and the light is focused in front of your retina, then you are nearsighted, or myopic, and you can see things up close but struggle with things at a distance, like me. If it's too short and the light is focused behind your retina, you're farsighted, and you can read that sign halfway down the street, but you have trouble reading what's right in front of you. Your eye muscles can bend the lens more or less to try and focus light onto the right place, but those muscles can only contract or relax so much to accommodate squat or oblong eyes. So weak eye muscles are not why you have bad eyesight. If that were the case, we would be doing eye exercises to cure our poor vision. Glasses do what properly shaped eyeballs do, which is make it possible to focus the light that's coming into your eye directly onto the retina, allowing you to see crisp images. The only effect they may have on your eye muscles is reducing excessive strain on them. There was a time, though, when doctors thought eyeglasses could do more. For decades, optometrists purposely prescribed glasses for nearsighted kids that didn't fully correct their vision, because they thought it would help keep their eyesight from getting worse. That's because in children, the eye is still growing, and usually gets longer as it grows in the skull. In kids who are nearsighted, this could make the myopia worse. And doctors thought that fully restoring distance vision would make kids' eyes grow even longer as they tried to compensate to see things up close through corrective lenses. So doctors under-prescribed, thinking that would keep eyes from elongating as much. But in 2002, a clinical trial called that into question. After 2 years, kids who were given weaker lenses actually ended up with worse vision. The results were so striking that the researchers had to stop the study early due to ethical concerns. Subsequent studies haven't always found such a strong negative effect of subpar glasses, but there's no evidence that undercorrection helps, and optometrists have largely stopped the practice. So glasses won't ruin your vision. If anything, they may prevent it from getting worse. And of course, yes, you might need stronger prescriptions as time goes by, because as you age, the lenses in your eyes get stiffer, making it harder for them to change focus. But it is not your glasses' fault, so keep wearing them, because they help you see stuff and also just look cool. Thanks to all of our patrons on Patreon, who probably have a higher than average number of corrective lenses among them. You're great for supporting this so that everybody in the world can get it for free. If you want to get more SciShow and just want to help us out without money, you can go to youtube.com/SciShow and subscribe. We appreciate that. And also, you get SciShow in your subscription box.